It's just one big blur. You can't even remember what's going on. That's really it. Even when I get on the bench after a big fire, a big hit, my teammate goes, nice hit. And I would just say, what's going on? I don't know what you're talking about.
Senior Daniel Fridman, the defenseman with the pink tape on his stick, has an important season ahead of him.
Since my freshman year, we've made it to state twice for the Wickenheiser Cup. We won my freshman year, and then we ended up going second place last year, and hopefully this year could be a complete different way.
Fridman had high hopes for the home opener against Chaminade College Preparatory.
Just play hard, have fun. Hopefully we'll get that win.
The first period started off slowly, both teams fighting hard to score. Chaminade scored the first goal. But shortly after, Marquette got the puck in. Yeah! And just over a minute later, they scored again. The first period was over, and Marquette was leading 2-1. Chaminade didn't let that go, and not even 2 minutes into the second period, they leveled the playing field. Once again, the players were duking it out to come out on top. And then... Marquette fans exploded in cheer, but the goal was overturned because the Chaminade goalie had dislodged the net. The period ended 2-2. The final 15 minutes had arrived, and everything was on the line. Which team would score the ending point? Fridman fought hard to protect his goal, but ultimately, it wasn't enough. Chaminade won 3-2. Fridman gave his thoughts on the match in a post-game interview.
It was more or less just frustration and anger because the entire night the refs have just been not on our side. Really close game, just a few more mistakes we gotta fix up. Next time we see him, hopefully in playoffs, will be a different story.
Jackson Estwanick, MHS News, Queeny Park.